What a beautiful day for a wedding. Oh, that reminds me. I have to go wake up Haruhi. Haruhi! It's time to get up. Come on, sleepyhead. Wake up. Okay. It's too early. I'm sorry, but today's your wedding day. You gotta get up so you can get married today. Fine. I'm getting up. Good. I'll be downstairs. Okay. Well, it's time to get up and get ready. I can't believe today's my wedding. I'm so nervous. Snowball, what do you think? Meow. Yeah, I know what you mean, Snowball. I gotta get ready. Let's see, where is my wedding dress? I've got to find it and lay it out on the bed. Then I have to go take a bath. And then I've got to put on my wedding dress. Well, here's my wedding dress out, so now I gotta go take a bath. It'd be awesome if I could sing. Just relax in this bath. It's okay. Well, I guess it's time to get out now. Hey, Haruhi, are you ready yet? We have to leave for church. I'll be right down, Renge. Okay, Haruhi. Well, what do you think, Renge? Does it look good? You look beautiful, Haruhi. Thanks, Renge. Well, we better go to the church. I bet your Tamaki's waiting. Yeah. Yeah, I bet he is. I wonder what's taking Haruhi and Renge so long to get here to the church. I don't know, but they better hurry soon. Or the wedding will start without them. And we can't have a wedding without a bride. Yeah, we can't have a wedding without a bride, Tama-chan. Yeah, it wouldn't be right. Yeah, I get it, honey-senpai. I know. I just hope she didn't get cold feet. I'm so nervous as well. But I'm so happy I'm marrying my Haruhi. Yeah, we're glad that you're marrying her finally, boss. Yeah, boss. Kiyoya, you're so quiet over there. Just thinking. Thinking about what? Thinking about how hot Renge's mom look in her dress. Her bridesmaid dress. Yeah. What? Oh, nothing. I was thinking of Haruhi in her wedding dress. Oh. For a minute, I thought you were thinking about my Renge. No, Kiyoya, I would never think of Renge like that. She's like a sister to me. Well, that's cool. Tama-chan? How good is the cake gonna be? I don't know, honey-senpai. It's supposed to be amazing, according to Lucy. Cool, I can't wait to eat it. Remember what I told you, Mishkini? Yeah, I know. Well, Renge, we made it to my wedding. Yeah, and we need to get in place because it's about to start. Okay. Now, shall we start? Okay. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join these two people in holy matrimony. Whoever doesn't want to get married now, you may speak or forever hold your peace. Now, Tamaki, Suo, do you take Haruhi Fujioka to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have him hold sickness and health as long as you both shall live? I do. Do you, Haruhi Fujioka, take the Tamaki Suo to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and hold sickness and health as long as you both shall live? I do. Okay then, I guess I now pronounce you man and wife. We now kiss the bride. Yay! Way to go, Haruhi! Yeah! Way to go, boss! Congratulations! Alright, you two. Kissy now. Oh, Tamaki. I'm so glad we're married now. So am I, Haruhi. So am I. Congratulations, Haruhi. Thank you so much, Stella, for coming to the wedding. Oh, I wouldn't miss it for the world. Here, have a hug. Congratulations, Haruhi. Thank you, Patty. You're welcome, and I'm glad I came to your wedding. So am I. Congratulations, Haruhi. Thank you, Barbie. You're welcome. Congratulations, Haruhi. Thank you, Bloom. You're welcome. Congratulations, Haruhi. Thank you, Frankie. You're so very welcome. Friends wished you congratulations on your wedding. They sure did, Renkei. And thank you for being my maid of honor. You're welcome. Well, I'm gonna go see my Kyo, you know. Alright, I'm gonna go see my husband. Alright. Hi there, Kyo. Hi, Renkei. Hey, Renkei. You look really smashing in that outfit. Well, thank you. I'm glad you like it. You wanna dance? Sure. Renkei? Yes, Kyoya? Do you mind if I kiss you? No, not at all. Okay. I'm sorry, I've always been with you in school. That's okay. I understand you're always busy. Well, I'm not busy no more. And I'm glad we're together now. Yeah, I'm sorry, too. For what? I'm always chasing after you. Well, you had a reason for that, Renkei. Yeah, I know, but I was such a kid then. I almost made you marry me. I know. Like I said, you had your reasons, Renkei. Yeah. Now that we're really good at it, I don't chase after you anymore. That's true. So what do we do now? I don't know, I guess we'll just dance. Okay. You know something, Tamaki? I think Kyoya and Renkei will be just fine. Think so? Yeah, I know so. What can we do next since we're married now? You know what? Like what? Anything. We can start a family. We just got married, Tamaki. I know. I was just thinking. Well, we are married now. We'll see what happens. Yeah. Why don't you join us, Mori? Yeah, I got tired of sitting. Yeah. Well, boss is dancing with his wife, with Haruhi-chan. And Haruhi. Haruhi-chan looks so pretty in her wedding dress. Don't you think so, Mori? She does. I'm just kidding. We are so glad that she picked one of us. Yeah, and she picked the boss. Out of all of us, she picked the boss. Yeah. But we knew this was coming. basement. Yep. Hey boss, since y'all are married now. Hey boss, since y'all are married now, why don't y'all start a family? What? You heard us, boss. Well, Haruhi. We'll see, Tamaki. Sounds good to me. She said she'll think about it. Yay! Well, this is the start of something new. Should we cut the cake? I'll have Lucy bring the cake out. Lucy! Yes, Mr. Spill? Please bring the cake out so we can cut it. Okay. Tamaki and I are married now, so what do you guys think? Should we start a family, or wait? Please comment if you want us to have a start a family. And like, and subscribe to My Fair Cosplay Productions. Bye for now. Oh, and stay tuned for the next episode.